On the wrist today I have the Vostok Luna Dude or Cosmodiver. This is the DIY version and it is the output of a project that never came to fruition.